he's on his way, Sha. I spoke with him, he's on his way. He's coming still.
Camera.
Yes.
I have signed the recreational facility for Adamawa Yola International Restaurant. And what I have done with my design is to Yola Adamawa.
Have you been to Yola?
Yes, sir. It's a temporary thing. We don't pray that it continues.
International what?
Race course.
What's the race course?
Race course is a place where the heart of racing, using horses, have been carried out and it has been done. And done again over time.
Do they race inside the building or outside?
Not inside the race track.
The building is not that big.
No, I have some other I'm showing you.
What if they say this is international race
course?
No! It looks more like a quota.
Yes.
What will they be doing inside this building?
Well, maybe I need to do it. By virtue of the topic itself, I said it's an international race course. And of course,
to attract people inside the building. How many floors?
22. Yes, sir.
The race course, international race course, what is happening inside?
Well, in this building, it's not just accommodation, it provides a lot of activities like commercial, recreational, a lot of things in case of it. Not just as I said, it's an international race course that attracts a lot of people from Nigeria and beyond. And during the course of the event, a lot of people there and there needs to be accommodated. We have experienced it through
our hotel.
Not just a personal facility like this. Well, according to the brief, I was meant to design a stable where they keep the horses.
This is of the two-story building. What will be inside?
Accommodation. Then there's another location.
You don't have examined. I've done the examination already. What
this is my ground floor
in the building?
Commercial activities.
Maybe.
Building. I have some helping people show up and some, of course, transactions. I have ATM stands to help people who are there. In fact, I'm being sure.
Now, if you look at the building, don't you know that this is dominating? This building is actually your project.
Yes, sir.
This racing team. I can't even see the horses. Right? Can you show me?
This is the stable where we keep the horses.
Yes.
And of course, I have administrative facilities in here too. Broker's facilities.
My project is made in that way. aside from this sheet, do you have any sheet that describes this question? The regular sheet that describes this reason?
Yes, well, it's pretty true as well. Just as I said, this is really key because all them scores, so it makes a statement. I have facilities for any administrative offices, state manager, this is really key.
That's, this is where you don't have dissipated energy. Not for example.
All the facilities are designed for, except for the museum, are detailed in the facility. It's only the auditorium where I have myself on myself. So maybe I need to explain that. I didn't just generate this brief myself. Some 3-4 years back, I was opposed to serve this federal ministry of manpower. And because of my service, I got to know that people of Adamawa, the major thing they do as part of this cost-risk. And government intended to provide them the facility to cater for them. And we got to find out that they already encroached on the federal government now, which they allocated for the same facility. So I got to call them for it to make it a reality.
Do you have drawings for this picture?
Yes, sir.
Nice things. So that you can have rest of that. So, yeah. There are four plans.
These are my four plans. Four plans. So much.
Yeah, inside the principle. Yeah, inside the principle. Yeah, that's my question.